But it's so sad, it's so sad that that Buddhist converted to ISIS. A Buddhist converted to ISIS. It don't make no sense that he went from be here now to be head now. Some sick, sick shit going on.
Red Knob, turn to him!
You say ISIL, and I say ISIS. You say Jesus, and I say crisis. ISIL, ISIL, Jesus, Chrysal. Let's just get drunk on love. Because the Saudis hate the Sunnis, and the Sunnis hate Shiites. Sooner or later, the Shi is gonna get you, and they all hate the Israelites. People hating people while praying to God above. It's time we all get drunk, drunk on love. Well, I got drunk with Jesus, then went to Allah's place. And then I got Mohammed, woo! I got real Shiite face. Started shaking my Buddha, and then he said to me, you go Yahweh and I go mine. I'll see you in eternity. Oh boy. I used to be indecisive, now I'm not so sure. But I hate being bipolar. It's awesome. This goes out to all my ex-wives. I wish I learned to read instead of fight. I wish I had more bark than bite. I wish my neck wasn't so red and my balls so blue. And I wish I battered seafood instead of you. I wish that I'd quit swimming in denial. I wish that I'd quit wishing for a while. I wish that what you know you never knew. I wish I battered seafood instead of you. I could have battered crabs or catfish. I could have even battered shrimp. But I battered you instead because I'm such a wimp. I wish Daddy didn't marry his first cousin. I wish Daddy didn't make Mama breed a dozen. I wish that I never sniffed all that airplane glue. And I wish I battered seafood instead of you. Obsession is such a mental crime, and that past is looking kinda sour. Let's just take one yesterday at a time. I told her that she was the one, certainly one of a kind. I tried to get her to see things my way. I just didn't tell her that I was blind. She lived on beef jerkies and Pringles and anything 86% proof. And then she finally told me she has shingles. And you know, that's when I went through the roof. This next piece is actually a quote from Nietzsche. Ooh, I said the N-word. Frederick Nietzsche. Ooh, now I said the F-word. Frederick Nietzsche wrote this. And it's simply this. As divine illumination is... As divine illumination is experienced in the soul of the believer through contact with the Holy Spirit, so also there is a counterfeit light that poisons human thought and produces decay. And I said, God damn, that sounds like a Les White tune. As divine illumination is experienced in the soul of the believer through contact with that Holy Spirit, so also there is a counterfeit light that poisons human thought and produces decay. Thank you, Frederick.
Thank you.